sparse phrases. And slow notes, right? So you see, you get the idea. That's what we're going to focus in on this lesson, so that you start to have a vocabulary for how you can play over a fast tempo, but not stress out.